Three months in my hand, hold your breath, we're jumping in. Wild and free as the water we're swimming in. Water so clean, you can drink it right from the falls. Let's take a road trip to the coast and watch the waves. Walk through the forest, drinking in what the spirit brings. Surrounded by the majesty of the ancient redwood groves. Down in the Shasta where we're playing in the pure white snow. Drinking from the springs from which the Sacramento River flows. Soul connections by crystals and clothes from Nepal. Let me go down to the river that's in my dream. Hike along until I catch sight of the hot spring steam. Up to my neck in the water, just glad to be alive.
Thank you. I don't know if you can see this, but our roof is leaking. Oh, there, you just saw a drip. Yep, so that's fun. We're paused right now on our journey and it's pouring outside and we have a big leak we're gonna have to deal with as soon as our roof dries up. So hopefully it will dry up.
That's 5. 14, is this 13 right here? Yeah, it's a 13 right there.
We're really right across from them, that's awesome.
I need to take the trailer off.
The Rethinking Everything conference had some really cool people there. We got to see some really neat stuff.
Mia, what did you do? Are you in the stroller? That is a baby stroller.
Neo got the chance to try on his first life jacket.
Neo, who are you looking for?
John.
John? You miss John? Neo, who are you looking for? Are you looking for Kat?
He's like, John, the whole time
we got here.
What's your name?
No, it's Nova's.
Come on.
Hey, this looks great.
Alright, so we just applied the first decal. And, well, we just taped it on. And now we're about to apply the first decal. This was our first time applying decals.
Sunshine, ooh,
on the final decal. Applying the decals turned out to be a lot more fun than I thought it would be. I feel like Brian and I can add this to our skill set list. On Undocumented Human, we head over to Crystal Beach, where we spend the night on the beach, and we take a car ferry to Galveston. We hang out with the Bitcoin.com bus, and Brian gets to show us a few tricks on the trampoline. We tour Jenner Ranch, celebrate the 10th anniversary of Brave New Books, and head back to Arizona.